So welcome everybody to this sound journey for the full moon. And this full moon falls in the zodiac sign of Virgo. And as you probably know, every zodiac sign has its own individual characteristics or symbols, correspondences that go with that sign. And when I was thinking about what we would give our attention to in this sound journey, there were two aspects of Virgo that kind of caught my attention. And one is that it's associated and connected with the idea of health. And I suppose that could be both with the body, the mind, the emotions and spirit. And the other aspect, which I quite liked, is that it's connected with attention to detail, putting things under the microscope, looking into things, taking things apart. I suppose being really interested in how something works or how something's put together. So it's the details. So in our visualization today, we'll be looking at those aspects, those two aspects, and just asking ourselves a couple of questions connected to how we view our health at the moment, and also how we get involved in it. What kind of attention and detail do we give to the various aspects of our health? So the full moon light is a reflective light. It's not like the sun, which is sharp and bright. And so this is more of an exploration, asking questions and just seeing what comes up, as opposed to asking ourselves to take action. So just see it as a gentle exploration. And before we get to the visualization, as always, we will start with a relaxation. So we will begin, as always, with our eyes open. Just taking in your surroundings, making sure you're comfortable, you're warm, your mobile phone is turned off, so that you're able to give yourself full attention. Be aware of your room, any colours that attract you, any shapes, any pieces of furniture. And also be aware of any sounds you may hear. Of course, if you have headphones on, that's slightly different. So just be aware of anything you may sense in the outer world. Noticing where your thoughts are. And of course, it's perfectly normal to have thoughts. I think the key is just noticing them, noticing whether you're in the past or in the future. And every time you see yourself or feel yourself getting involved with a story, the narrative, just gently letting go and bringing your focus back to your body, to your breath. Noticing your in-breath and your out-breath. And on the next out-breath, gently closing your eyes and taking your focus inwards. Noticing how you're feeling. And allow yourselves to sink into the floor or the chair every time you breathe out. Every time you breathe out, just letting go. And just start to find a rhythm of in-breath and out-breath that feels right for you at this time. If you wish, you may want to make your out-breath just slightly longer than your in-breath. That just allows us to relax more deeply. Just allowing that letting go. And as always, we're going to use the breath to help us connect with and relax the whole of our physical body. So on the next in-breath, just sending that breath all the way down to the tips of your toes. And as you breathe out, just feeling your toes and your feet letting go, relaxing. And then breathing into the ankles and the heels. Again, breathing out. And releasing. And do this as many times as you wish for each area of the body. Just sending the breath to those areas and just releasing as you breathe out. And moving up to the calves, sending your breath to your lower legs. Breathing in and breathing out and releasing. Breathing through the knees. Allowing the breath to create more space within these joints. Breathing into both of your thighs. And then coming up to the hips. Breathing into the pelvis, filling this area, imagining it to be like an oval bowl. And as you breathe into it, intend the hips to widen, allowing more space here. And then breathing down the spine, imagining the breath massaging the spine. right from the base of the skull all the way down to the base of the spine. Just allowing that length, allowing space . Feeling the lower back softening and relaxing. And then widening out the breath across the whole of the back. So you're really filling the space widthways. And then coming up to the shoulders. And then breathing down the front of the body. Breathing all the way down to the abdomen. Noticing the rise and fall of the belly. Breathing into the diaphragm. And then breathing through the rib cage. And like the belly, just notice that subtle movement in and out as you breathe. Just allowing yourselves to find that place of balance and ease. Breathing through the chest, feeling the shoulders open and widen, and then breathing down both of the arms right to the tips of the fingers. Relaxing the fingers and the hands. Breathing into the wrists. Breathing into the lower arms. The elbows. Upper arms. Through the shoulders. And again across the chest, and just again allowing space here, openness. And then taking your attention to the back of the neck, the top of the spine. Breathing through the muscles either side, the spine and the neck. So your head is really relaxing onto the floor or the back of the chair. And then taking the breath through the head, bringing your attention to the centre of your forehead. And again, just stopping for a moment and noticing where your attention is, where your thoughts are. And just centering yourself here. Before moving down into the face and all the sense organs. The eyes, the nose, the ears, the mouth. Breathing through these. Relaxing the hinge of the jaw and the jaw. The chin. And then coming down the front of the neck. And just coming to the centre of your chest. Just relaxing here for a moment and just checking in again, noticing how you feel. Are there any areas that still feel held? Just breathing into these places with that intention of relaxing and allowing the flow of energy around the whole of the body. Just keeping your focus here, connecting with your heart. And coming back to those themes that talked about at the beginning. Just asking yourself which areas of your own health do you find it easy to get involved in? To give attention to. Whether that's your diet or exercise, time for rest, time for play. What do you enjoy immersing yourself in? Which areas of your life do you enjoy looking closely at? And then ask yourself which areas of your health could you give more attention to, which possibly asks you to give more focus, get more involved in. And as we move more deeply into the sound journey, just give yourself some space just to explore the areas of health in your life. Is there anything you would like to do more of or less? Just treat this as a time just to explore freely. Without too much effort, just allowing the sounds to take you wherever you need to go. And as always, I will mind the time. And I will come and collect you when we finished our journey. start to bring your awareness back into your body, connecting with your breath. As you breathe in and breathe out, just feeling the weight of your body, connecting with the floor. Just gently starting to widen out your awareness, still keeping your eyes closed. Maybe being aware of any sensations around you, noticing your temperature, the temperature of the room. If you can hear any sounds or sensations outside of your body. Breathing through the whole of the body with the intention of waking up. Coming back to the day or the evening. And on the next in-breath, before you start moving, opening your eyes, and just connecting with your environment, noticing how you feel, how the room is, and you may wish to just remain, just to relax or to meditate further. If you do want to come back, start wriggling your fingers and your toes. As you're doing so, breathing into your body, connecting with the earth, moving your hands and your feet, your wrists and your ankles. And then stretching however you need to, just to bring yourself back and bring yourself back fully into the present moment. And when you do start moving, start slowly. Rub your hands together. Take your time. If you need to ground yourself, put your hands on the floor, sit down on a chair, or just feel the floor underneath you. And only move when you feel ready to move. There's no rush. And always, as always, when you go into the next part of your day, just keep on listening, taking care. You may want to take a moment and write down any insights you had about your journey, whether they're related to aspects of your health or areas of your health where you want to bring more focus or less focus or create more detail. Or maybe be more relaxed with. Remember to have something to drink, maybe something to eat. And I wish you a really beautiful full moon and a really good week ahead. Thank you.